This is your daughter. Wonderful. Yes, absolutely.
Good morning, church. Hi, my name is Mona. I've been here two times before and obviously came for healing, but like you teach us that, you know, if it's not belief in you, then it's not going to happen. So we
belief in Jesus.
Yes, it's in yes. Jesus. So the 17th of November we came, and she was in the middle of exams and everything. We just finished the exam, sorry, on the 8th. For 2 years, she was having this excruciating headaches. And at first, it was like maybe once a week and everything. But in this year, it was every single day.
Really?
So she was an A student at school, and really her results started dropping right till this year now, at least this year, because every day those headaches were coming. She says it's like an out-of-body experience because the thing is out there, and it makes her very dizzy. So she's been spending a lot of times in the bedroom and not playing, and it's become kind of a lonely time for her.
Okay.
Yeah. So we also went for the 2 years. She's been for blood tests. It came out clear, and right a week before we came here, she went for x-rays as well to check if it's the sinuses. The sinus, that also came out clear. And then we went to a pediatrician in Johannesburg. They've just treated her for 3 months, which is now December. So she's taken 1 month of prescription drugs. And the reason why she hasn't followed the month of November and December, because her healing came. And she's got all these tests that I'm sent to, and the last one is because the x-rays came out clear for the sinuses, she's now got an appointment with the neurosurgeon for the 11th of December, which I believe I'm not going to honor, because on the 17th of November, she was healed.
Thank you, Jesus. Wow.
Hello, friends. Thank you so much for watching the videos. Praise the Lord. See our website on www.christhealingcenter.co.za for more details about attending our services. Sign up to our newsletter, become a monthly giver, or donate to our ministry. And friends, don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel and share this video. God bless you.